Hello, my name is Irina Bjorna and I would like to create a good Christmas for you. And today it's a recipe from Real Viking, my dear life. It's called Beartail Viking Sunrise. And such this drink, it's like a sunrise. It's so nice. And how you can make this at home? You need a tequila, and it's tequila is here. And you can see this in the screen. And you need one part of tequila. So you need one part of the lime juice, and I use roses lime juice. You can see here. And put this in the big, nice bowl, which could be for celebration. Next, you need one part of the orange, and you can use fresh orange juice, and you can use also from the shop. It's up to you. So you put this in the bowl, and what comes, it's a very, very nice drink, which is always like a sunshine. And you need half of the part of the Grand Marnier. It's a French drink with a little bit, it's a smell of the orange. And my dear husband, he put this in the glass and direct in the bowl. So you need half part of the Mandarin Napoleon. It's very nice drink from France. Here, the bottle. And put in our bowl. So you need four parts of the good beer. My husband, he use very strong beer, but you can use any beer you like. But I not advise the dark beer because it have very strong taste, which is very different from this drink. Just beer, light beer. So you put this in the bowl. Put this one by one, mix this, and your Viking Sunrise Beartail is ready. Enjoy your Christmas. Merry Christmas for you. Don't forget, of course, ice cubes. And my guest was very, very pleased to try this drink in the first time in their life. So it looks like this. It's real, the color of the sunrise, Viking sunrise for you for Christmas. Bell Books, best of all. Irina Bjorna, tell you.